Let's assume you've sold your home and closed successfully. There are still some items that you'll need to address. Contact your utility service providers to disconnect the existing services and to get connected at your new location. Prior to moving, fill out a change of address form at the post office to have your mail forwarded to your new address. Contact your insurance agent to terminate homeowner's coverage on the home you've just sold as of the date you vacate the premises. Keep copies of all documents from the closing for tax purposes. Keep a record of any home improvements you've made as well as their cost. You'll likely need this information when completing your next tax return. Make sure you thoroughly clean the house and remove all your belongings. And turn over all keys to the buyer on the day you vacate the premises. And assuming your transaction and closing were pleasant experiences, send a thank you note to your realtor and lender.